Again at the shelter. Shelter.
TikTok after this thing that makes you look like an alien, but it gives you like these hands right here, but how do they know to make them black? Like, are these automatically black, or did it just detect the color of my skin? Do I put some...
Whatever you do, do not look to the right or the left with...
Yeah, I never understood why they had that on his face like that. I don't know if it was to keep the breathing tube in or what. He had a habit of pulling them out.
Second time holding him, he would be 3 months old on the 20th in just 4 days. If you put your fifth photo, this song will make it sad.
Hey, so I heard if this filter works on mannequins or dolls, you have a ghost in your house.
This was at the shelter
so
as well.
We will try this at home, right?
We bought that TV.
We will see what kind of emotion she has today. What the hell? Oh, hell no. What?
Fun fact, that shelter was also where Amy did a music video. Amy Winehouse. So, yeah.
Makes them sit in the
I don't have Roblox anymore. I mean, I still do. I still have my account. I just haven't logged in. Shirts made. I remember that. My mom ordered a shirt. I had a shirt. My husband had a shirt.
That's just my baby dog.
that was 2 years ago. Times I've been debating just chopping my hair off again. I don't think it's a good look for me though. Jesus Christ, have mercy. Oh my god. That's when we went to, what was it called? And we did our first ever paranormal investigation. Oh, fucking god, bro.
That's like,
EVP?
Sport the bee.
I was scared for my life, bro. It felt really ominous there. I'm even lying. Like, I was legit scared. I was so scared that I got so frightened when he was backing up too, because the road was like super narrow. Oh my god, no.
Trash Love and Queen presents Crazy Store official merchandise. Eric's constantly stuff being uploaded all the time. I'm just gonna scroll through real quick and show you guys what we got right now. You can put the Linktree link in my bio. That way you can go check out the store, you know, comment what you think you wanna see on the store, what you wanna see more of, if you like it, or what's going on. So first you're gonna be seeing the Stop the Bullying. So this shit right here comes in hoodies, you know, different sizes, colors. This is against bullying.
As you can see, when I click on it, all proceeds benefit National Association of People Against Bullying. On the back it says, hashtag inbullying, hashtag in cyberbullying, hashtag stop the hate, hashtag respect everyone. So there's that one. Let's go back to the store, guys. And go to the next one. The next one.
Then abated you, and then again, I don't know. Look at him.
Amber.
Can you keep a secret?
No.
What if it was important?
No.
What if it was extremely important?
No.
What if our friendship depended on it?
That's no. Darren. I love him.
So just remember, if you're on fire, stop, drop, and roll. One more time. Say it.
Thank you.
pretty organized. I was like, okay, they're gonna come. Everything was like really all up, but the restaurant was already. Did you see what the number was before we set up? So probably it's gonna put his head here. But she's gonna actually step out first and then we're gonna put his head in. I don't know if you want to just kind of sit back, but you will be holding him comfortably, and then you might want to put the pillow under a little bit more. That seem good? And I put the brake on the chair, but it should roll. So you do want to step out first, right?
Yeah, I'll be going on the chair with you, but if you know what,
we want to reach because the head's going to go in this corner.
Oh, this one? Oh, yeah. And for sure.
We can move the bed after.
I can step.
Yeah, you can just sit back, Mom, like, and then we're gonna bring it to you. We can move your bed.
Thanks for the likes. This was the first time I held my son.
Yeah. All right. And then you should be able to be over this cord right here.
Sure.
Thank you. I appreciate your help. You comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay. If you want, there's a flashlight. Well, I don't know.
Thank you, Ryan. I just was going to
be just parked out. He's gonna see if Tyler will bring him home.
Mm-hmm.
So that's great.
If I remember correctly, this is before he lost his sight completely. I still wish I could find people who had kids that they lost or went through this like I did. But it's that rare that it's hard to find a community based off that disease. Hello. I think I have one where he, yeah, right here. It's like 3 minutes long, but he also got to hold him. When he got to hold him for the first time. I'm not dwelling it too long. I don't want to get too upset, but this is my current channel. pretty much gaming. Oh, I have 12 subscribers. I didn't even know I had that many. I have 12 views on the Fortnite Lego ASMR. Should I do more of that? Shit, I'm gonna do that then. I didn't know people liked that shit. I had 12 whole views. Not a lot of dishes left, just the air fryer stuff. I'm a little dizzy right now. I think it's the weather. I'm not for sure though. Update size. Updating. Sorry. I just checked for a fucking update. Oh my god. That I just washed and got clean. Look at her. Is that a comfy blanket? Yeah. You can lay on the blanket, just don't lay on the clothes. I still have to get batteries for my rose. AAA. What's in my item shop? Ant-Man? That's not it. Why did they bring back Lewis Hamilton? I don't even know who the hell that is. Oh my god, PJ Pepperoni is cute. Damn it. Oh, they brought back the soldiers! They brought back the plastic soldiers in the Tory troop. Oh my god. Bring Crystal back and I didn't get to buy her. Oh my god, I want lace. Oh, Gaga's still there. Alright, we're gonna play and we're gonna go into the Fortnite Lego. We know what duos we want solos. Wait, no. I want Fortnite Lego. select world sandbox. Record. My nose itches. I think it's this fucking weather, bro. I hate this weather. Alright.